Hey, what's up? I'm Steve with Goodee Projectors, and today we're going to talk about one of the coolest things you can do with your projector, and that's keep your kids entertained. I know that's important to a lot of us. We make a ton of content here about all the amazing things that you can do with your projector in a lot of creative ways. So if that kind of thing is of any interest to you, you might want to consider subscribing. All right, let's get straight into this. The most obvious thing that they can do is watch movies or watch cartoons, but the cool thing about it is that you can easily monitor that compared to them just being on their phones and you not knowing what they're watching. Also, they can watch a movie in the living room, pack up the projector when you want to watch TV, and then go into their room if you allow them to do so. Another really awesome thing that you can do, especially with what's going on in the world right now, is homeschool. Instead of everybody huddling over a book or over a phone or over a computer, hook up whatever device you're using and blast it against the wall, and you can really make all the school and homework interactive. And just like the cartoons and the movies, it's really easy for you to monitor what's going on, because I don't know about your kids, but my kids oftentimes get on the computer, pretend they're doing schoolwork, but they're really not. So this gives you a chance to see what's going on, even if you're doing something else yourself. Another amazing and creative thing that you can do to keep your kids entertained with a projector is to use it for artwork. And there's basically two ways you can do that. One is temporary and one is more permanent. You can either set up a big whiteboard or a big piece of white paper, set up the projector with the projected image that you want to draw and put it on there and let them go. Or you can actually do it permanently, maybe in their bedroom, set it up and do the same thing, but now you're actually creating a mural on their wall with their favorite cartoons or whatever it is that they like. Another really simple yet fun thing to do is to have a puppet show. For that, all you gotta do is set up a white light, or you can even use a story or colors and play along with what's going on the screen with your puppets. And you can use hand puppets or you can use real puppets, either way you wanna do. For this, let your imagination be your guide and have as much fun as possible. And we all know that story time is a huge bonding experience between us and our children, and now we can take that to a whole new level. You can either project it on the wall to where they can see it or directly above them. And as you tell the story, they can visually see what's going on, and that also can help them get to sleep. But on those occasions when story time just isn't enough to get the little ones to sleep, you can leave the projector in the same exact position, and you can either choose a nice rainy scene with the rain sounds, or you can project a picture of ocean waves with those sounds crashing, and I guarantee your little ones will be to sleep in no time. All right, those are basically my ideas of how you can keep your kids entertained with a projector. If you have more ideas, feel free to drop them in the comments. If this was at all helpful to you, feel free to give us a like, that really helps out. And I really hope that this helps you get your kids off of their phone and doing activities that are more interactive and more supervisable. And that's really all I have for now, so I'll see you guys on the next one.